I'm Hitesh, I'm from India, and welcome to New Zealand.
I finished my postgraduate diploma in business administration from AIS, and I chose New Zealand because it's a very beautiful country where we can study as well as go around, move, like go to different places, enjoy the weather, the scenic beauty and everything. And coming to AIS was an option given by my consultancy, for which I'm very happy right now, because this was a place where I could work weekdays for 20 hours and weekends I could complete my studies. So I have finished my studies in this October, and I am working at Concentrix right now for Air New Zealand.
We are here at the St. Luke's Mall, which is like a kilometer away from our campus, and I usually come here to eat food and relax and have a cup of coffee. So this is the food court here, so you have a lot of different options where you can choose from, and any kind of food affordable, so you guys have to come and eat here. This is an Indian place where usually I come for eating lunch during my college break time. So very affordable, very nice. Like if you're missing your home food when you come here, I think this is the best place where you can come and have some good Indian food. So this is the Auckland Museum, one of the main tourist spots which you cannot miss if you are in Auckland. So again, the lifestyle is very chilled out. Going to the beaches would be the main thing if it's a sunny day, going out on a hike. Or the main thing what I like here is the scenic view. So I like photography, so I go to different places, take some photos. Like any photo that you take in New Zealand, I feel is just like a wallpaper on your screen. So you don't need much of editing or any as such. And there are a lot of beaches and hikes and trails where you can go into. So New Zealand has a lot of hidden things where you have to go and explore. So this is the Winter Garden, which is right next to the Auckland Museum itself. A very nice and green place, very aromatic. Like you don't have to go far away to enjoy nature. You can just come to the Winter Garden and you have all kinds of variety flowers in different colors where you can peacefully sit for a while, walk around, and yes, then head back home. It's such a beautiful place, and I would love to get my girlfriend here on a date. And I bet anybody would love to come here and enjoy this, like, enjoy everything here.